What is going on, guys? It is James Plays. I'm coming at you with another episode of the Black Ops Story. And in this one, we're gonna be continuing with the game. And I hate this loading screen so much. This loading screen is just the worst thing in the history of ever. So that's my thoughts on the loading screen. Just the worst. But it looks like it's gone. And come on. Oh, that was the end of the previous mission. Well then, that's all the stuff we got, I guess. That's pretty interesting. So let's kind of listen to their conversation. Who are we going to talk about this time? Who am I talking to? Who are we talking about?
There's something I have to tell you.
Ooh. Talking to Rachel about Hendrix. And his insanities. Let's go with all this cool stuff on this gun, because this gun's pretty good. I like that. I like this gun a lot. Extended fast mags. Yummy. Okay. Okay. There's something wrong with his DNI. I think we pretty much got that. He's been acting weird since, so actually, he's always been kind of a hothead. But he's been acting particularly pissed recently. I don't know. Okay. Demon Within. Okay. This is the Crazy Dream Mission. Yes, the Crazy Dream Mission. This is simultaneously one of my favorite and least favorite ones. Okay. Okay, let's go get the doctor. Let's go get Dr. Salim. Salimi. Oh. Uh-oh. This looks weird. Oh. Okay, it's a face. Well then. In light of his recent spooky. You know what I'm talking about. That's why you didn't. So spooky. I would indeed say that is pretty spooky. 3 spooky, 5 me. I can adjust his meds remotely. It should help level him out. Wow. He's kind of. Okay, let's go. Lego. Let's get into it. Ooh. Here we go.
Egyptian allies are in position. They have the building surrounded.
Uh-oh.
Waiting for our go.
So he's dead. That sucks. I guess we're not getting the doctor. Okay, let's get in there.
Wait, all clear.
Oh. Why didn't it blow up our ship, I wonder? Just kind of threw us around. Okay, let's go. Okay. That's Hall. We gotta find a rocket launcher. RPG! Where are them rockets? Okay, let's just shoot her. Because we're not going to find the rockets right away. Don't know, please. Ow. Ooh, wow. She is painful. Rocket. There we go. Nice. Nice. I think I missed. Oh. Take it down. Okay. Well, run and hide. Okay. Just kind of run that way. Take her down. Take her down. Get her out of that friggin' mana core. Manticore operating 70%. Okay. Ugh. That's gonna be annoying. Cause all that damage. Now she's only at 70%. Take her down. Whoa. Now she's at 40%? What? That's pretty crazy. There's no way that she was originally at 70% then. Take the Manticore down. Take it down. How we doing now? How we doing, Manticore? How we doing? You're about to get wrecked, Manticore. Get wrecked, Hall. Get wrecked. Get ready to get wrecked. Oh, 10%? Get wrecked. Take her down. Get wrecked. Boom. Looks like we popped her. Interface. Yes, this is what we do. Because they're criminals now. And I'm sorry. And also, they're kind of insane. Uh oh. That can't be good. System failure. What? Tree. A white tree. It's like there's snow. Multiple trees. Ooh. Where am I? Ooh. There we go. There's a bunch of trees. There's snow. Could this be like the frozen forest or something? Wow, that's not at all creepy. Not at all creepy.
This can't be. Kane, can you hear me? Are you seeing this? Say something. Please.
Okay, creepy. Black site. The Black Project.
That day. It's right before the whole place blew up. Right before 300,000 people died.
This is where I was born.
Corvus.
A brief moment of agony. Then darkness.
Who is that voice?
Nova 6.
Experiments led a chemical agent atmosphere. Sarah? That voice, do you recognize it?
That's an interesting way to show the passage of time. That kind of looks like a Reznov recollection scene in Black Ops 1 when he's talking. And here they come. The squad.
Clear.
Fucking human test subjects. Great. This is in breach of every WA ethics mandate in the book. It's fucking made. Call it in. Let's go immortal hunting.
We all knew that we had just stumbled onto a CIA black. Yeah. Okay. Okay.
All right, you know the routine. Secure the area and we'll pull all sensitive information from your servers.
Uh-oh. Nope.
You okay?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And some glitches in my optics.
Okay. Let me help you recalibrate.
Uh oh. Nope. Oh, that's weird.
Sarah? Can you hear me?
I know what this is.
Uh oh.
I studied it at the academy. I cited it in my final paper as one of the greatest examples of courage and bravery in military history. One of those battles that show you what you're really made of, who you really are. I used to dream about it. Follow me. I'll show you.
Congratulations, Private. You're the shortest straw of all. Welcome to Bastogne. Now get your ass to the front line.
Okay, let's go.
It has to be an illusion. It has to be.
Yeah, it's pretty weird. I feel like I would just wreck all these guys with like I'm doing because of my advanced technology from the future. But no, they're actually putting up more of a fight than I figured they would. I mean, like that. I mean, I shot him in the face with this. Oh, I punched him, but okay. Cool, I guess.
Congratulations, Private. You drew the shortest straw of all.
Oh, crap. Let's fight forward. Fight these friggin' Nazis.
It has to be an illusion. It has to be.
What? Okay, sure. Sure, I guess. That works. I'll show you what I mean.
Congratulations, Private. You drew the shortest straw of all. Welcome to Bastogne. Now get your ass in the front line.
How is this possible? We're on the battlefield of World War II.
Yeah. Nazis. Nazis gonna die. Okay, we got these guys. No. No. Step off. These guys think they can flex. Okay. Let's go. Oh crap. Stop it. Take cover. Okay, let's go. Wait a minute. Let's use fireflies. Why have I not been using my fireflies abilities? Okay, let's go. Move up. Let's take this. World War II field radio. Charge. Oh. Okay. Let's resupply, because why not? Let's go.
Why are we here, Sarah?
Don't you know? So much suffering, so much pain. It wasn't just the enemy soldiers.
Uh-oh. Okay, charge. Oh, jeez. Ground, why? What? Excuse, what? Oh.
At first they scavenged upon the wounded, the weak. Later they went after the strong.
Listen only to the sound of my voice.
No thanks, Corvus. Get off of me, dogs. The heck? This is a bit ridiculous.
The dire wolves. At first they scavenged upon the wounded, the weak. Later they went after the strong.
Let's see, do those go after those?
The sound of my voice.
Oh! Oh jeez! Move, doges! Get off of me! You friggin' doges! Jesus! Okay.
Have you heard it before?
You forced a DNI interface knowing that it would scramble my mind.
Yup.
You were dying, Sarah. I had no choice.
Dying!
You have to focus. Try to remember. What happened at the Black Station?
Oh, bye, I guess. Oh. This is not weird or creepy at all. I trust Sarah enough for this. It's not like I killed her or anything. Oh, wait. Oh, okay. It was weird. That's not sketchy.
We'd uncovered a secret that could destabilize the geopolitical landscape and undermine the Winslow Accord forever.
Oh.
We should have known why we were recalled to base. We couldn't be trusted. They couldn't take the risk. When people really want to bury secrets, they tend to bury bodies right away.
Uh-oh.
They said they needed to run a diagnostics check, but that wasn't the truth. We were marked for termination. But by the time we got there, the staff were already dead. Carved to pieces by a 54 Immortals enforcer by the name of Jay Jean. We knew they'd send a wet work team after us. We had no choice but to cut a deal with the Immortals and get the hell out of Singapore.
That wasn't what happened, Sarah. We saw the footage from the data drives. You did. You butchered them in cold blood and made it look like a ritualistic killing.
Yeah.
You denied them their reincarnation. Just like Jay Jean. Why?
Whoa. This level's really, really trippy. Hey, guys.
Sarah? Why do you think you're here? What's so significant about this battle? Why do you dream about it?
I played the details over and over in my mind. I knew I wasn't strong enough to fight this battle. I knew I wasn't brave enough. When I wrote that paper, I hadn't even seen real combat yet. I had read first-hand accounts of what they went through, but I couldn't imagine how they did it, how they held on.
Sometimes you have to hold on.
I don't know.
Sometimes you have to hold on. This is the path I must take.
Nikolai's house. Nikolai's house from the memory cutscene. Charge! Let's go. Let's go this way. Are we fighting Russians? Because we shouldn't be. We should be fighting Nazis, right? World War II. How do these guys have futuristic weapons like the KN-44? This would have been like a great time to incorporate an MP40 in, or a PPSH, or something like that. Let's kill these guys. Friggin' Nazis. Ammo! Necesito ammo! Okay, there we go. Okay. Snow's falling up. That's weird. Okay, let's go. Ah. Spooky. Nope, nope, this is weird. What? Oh, that's weird. Excuse me, can I pick that up? Oh, I have one.
The German Tiger tank. King Tiger, they called it. Immune to most munitions. Are you strong enough to defeat?
Excuse me, Tiger. Where'd it go? Oh, there you are. Did I pop it? I popped it. That was weird. Oh no. We got you. We got you. Okay, reload. And cover. Okay. Let's just take it slow, you know? Oh, okay. Let's go up here. Let's friggin' move up. Okay. That's still super trippy. I don't like it. Okay, we got those guys. Halt. Oh. No thank you. Yeah, we do.
Sometimes that's all that's left. All you have.
What? That was invisible. Oh! Oh, I forgot. Oh no, bad, super bad. Bugs. Bugs are bae. Right over here. Snipper too strong. Did I pop it? I think I did. Okay, now these bugs can go to work. But I can go to work. Let's go. Clear out this place. Oh, go to hall.
We killed them. We killed them all in cold blood. I remember it, but I don't feel like I remember it. Am I losing my mind? Is this hell?
No, this is your D&I.
Sarah, I need to know where Taylor is.
Where's Taylor?
This is out of control. We have to stop it.
You should not be here.
Okay. Nope.
Taylor! I want to get out of here.
We both want the same thing. We both want to find Taylor. Where is he, Sarah? You have to stay with me.
Uh-oh. See, this mission's probably the only one we're going to be doing because it's super long.
After you discovered the Black Project, you went looking for Selene.
We traded the intel from Corvus and the Black Station to the Immortals. Their CDP connections gave us passage to Egypt. Once we had Selene's location, we used an NRC assault to make the grab.
What was so important about Selene?
The doctor was the only one who knew about the forest.
The forest?
We all were. He said it was the only place we'd ever be safe.
The frozen forest.
Where did you go, Sarah? Did you find somewhere safe?
We held up in the old aquifers and made our plan to snatch Selene.
The aquifers? The mobile water refineries in the desert. Is that where Taylor and Moretti are?
Yeah, this is weird.
It must be. Kane should be able to locate the exact coordinates. Sarah, what happened when you grabbed Selene? What happened in Kevishev? What did he tell you? We need to know.
Uh-oh. Okay, bye, I guess. Oh.
It's no use, we're out of time. We gotta get out of here.
Why are you doing this to me? I have done nothing wrong. You were part of it.
We were there from the beginning.
CIA DNI mind control program.
Taylor, we got incoming.
Paul, suit up, deal with it.
What do you want from me?
Tell me about the frozen forest.
Yeah, Paul's getting in her mantis. Manticore, whatever it is.
It was just an idea I planted in the minds of the patients. It was meant to help them find peace after the experiment.
Right, the illegal DNI experiment.
facade, a project that killed over 300,000 people.
It wasn't my fault. Something happened with the software that collated and streamed the test subjects' experiences. The project was no longer under control. I was not to blame.
Then who was?
So they created super AI, I guess.
The project was under the direct command of Sebastian Kruger, a senior executive in Coalescence. After the disaster, he relocated to the headquarters in Zurich.
Thank you.
Oh, okay.
This is a simulation, right? Like in training. You're testing me. I know it.
It's not a simulation. It's real.
Oh.
You heard what the doctor said. The frozen forest isn't real. It was just a way of calming down test subjects, controlling them. You've been chasing something that doesn't exist.
I think I know what this is. I know what's happening.
What?
What the hell is that?
Round one, hold on a sec. What the heck? I was wondering. Oh, thank goodness.
Sarah, these monsters are trying to kill us.
Sarah. Setup, please. Oh, jeez. Zombies. Oh, fire. That's great. I love fire, you know? Don't you just love fire? Especially when it's spreading and getting huge and coming at you. Fire's just the greatest.
Says, I think it wants to get rid of us.
Oh crap.
Who are you?
Excuse me, I can't turn. Like, that was annoying. It, like, wouldn't let me turn when I got hit. There was a train. Move. There we go. Please let turn.
The last second surge of chemical and electrical activity in a dying brain. Short circuiting the DNA. A flood of memories and thoughts. Half real and half imagined.
Oh, okay. Come on, come on, come on. she stopping? Just keep spawning. Like,
how do I make this nightmare end? Please help me.
I can't let go. I want this to be over, but I can't make it stop. You have to end it, please. Kill me. Let me go.
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax.
Cover. Take cover. That's a nuke.
Forest.
Okay. D.E.D. Dead.
So, was it worth it?
They're at the aquifers.
Okay, then.
You okay?
Okay. The interface just went very, very wrong. It was like I was inside Hall's waking nightmare. That's not all. There was something inside her
mind. Uh-oh.
Something born at Corvus right before the accident. It was fighting me every step of the way. It's manipulating Taylor and the others. It made them kill the Black Station staff, and they didn't even know. I think it's getting smarter.
Huh.
We need to talk.
It is not good. So basically, it's artificial intelligence, and when they interfaced with each other, like when he interfaced with the computer, Taylor, he got it. And then when Taylor recalibrated him, she got it. So that means that our character now has it, definitely. The artificial intelligence inside the head. And, I don't know if Diaz had it. He probably had it. I mean, based on his actions and stuff. But, I don't know. Okay. Let's get new clothes, I guess. Whoa. Honestly, I just like my face. I might wear different clothes. I think I like the elite clothes. Okay. Data vault. Okay.
Launching an air assault on the aquifer drilling platforms, where we believe okay. Taylor and Moretti are holed up.
Okay. So that's what we're doing next. But as this mission is ridiculously long, excuse me. As this mission is really long. We're gonna probably end the episode right here. So, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Like if you enjoyed, subscribe if you want to see more content, and, thank you guys so much for watching. This has been James Place.